No, other way. Other way.
What, Bubba?
Was he running when you shot?
He wasn't running, but he was unsteady right behind her. I watched the doe pass through in my scope, and when I saw him, I fired, but I must have done something wrong or something. I don't know how.
I looked. I couldn't find any splatter or nothing.
I mean, as close as
hair.
It was, I mean, it was close. I should have drilled him with that, you know.
So how'd you have your scope cracked up?
I mean, it was like 5. But, I mean, I would have thought I would have, you know.
Yeah.
Can't find nothing. You would have seen blood or something, bunch of blood or something, chunks. I don't know.
That's a nice one there.
Oh, yeah.
Nice body, isn't it?
I'm yes, it is.
125, 130. What do you think?
About 130.
Anything, Matt.
Did you get cold? Honestly?
A little bit, yeah.
Tried to get you to take that jacket.
Well, I wasn't cold when the glove, but it got colder when the sun came up.
It always does. That's when you really get cold.
I was cold too.
Yes. From now on, you will listen, right?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Other one, Jack.
Huh? I'm on the
other one.
No wonder what got up. It is opposite.
Yeah, very opposite. It gets me every time too, Jack, so don't worry about it.
That's better now, I feel.
Yeah. I'd say 115.
You drill him to the shoulder. Bust it out the other shoulder. Oh yeah. You drilled him.
Your gun must be a buck gun.
Must be. It must be. That's a lot. I couldn't believe it. I've never seen that much action in my life here.
Well, I'm glad you saw it.
Oh man.
Yep, me too.
It's exciting to see that.
It is exciting, yeah. I've never seen one chasing before.
How big was this other one? What do you think? Was it an 8 or do you know?
I just saw a bigger rack, a mature rack.
Yeah.
He's at least probably an 8. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he was probably an 8. Yeah, I'm trying to count. Yeah, he was probably an 8.
Light horns, dark horns?
They were lighter, I think.
Okay.
I've never seen that ever. Witness that. That was cool.
Yep. Well, Wally, what happened to you this morning?
Squirrels.
Squirrels?
That's all I saw. It's all right, though.
Did you see anything else?
Oh, when I went to get up in there, I didn't want to. My spotlight, my headlamp, I said, what the hell?
Yeah, I started laughing. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Lord.
What you doing way down there? Huh?
He said you better get over here.
Get your ass off here.
Keep on, keep on going down.
What you doing way down there?
Wally, huh? Keep on going or can't get on hook
up.
No, you gotta hook this the other way.
Did I do it wrong?
See, what? I mean, I don't know if it will just have more room.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. That's right, then it'll square it out. Okay.
Maybe. It's kicking my ass while I. No, do it on this one.
You just gotta force that level. I get it. little more?
No, not at all. Alright, that's probably good.
Well, we gotta lock it in.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, no. So, I don't know if this is what you hear.
Uncle Wyatt.
What now?
What's that?
What's
that thing?
Bird feeder.
I was doing it in Texas, you know what I cut?
Are you below that tendon?
The darn pea line, it started spraying all over me. Ooh, and it stank, buddy. I got a gold shower. Then you kind of just keep following it down, of course.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
You just kind of, and then it just pulled right off.
Yep. You just follow the meat line.
Yep. That's what they were saying in Texas. I learned a little bit. But...
You smell a little rank.
Hmm?
You smell a little musky. Some parcel lands right there, dude. Whew. That's straight deer piss.
Mm.
That's straight up deer piss on them, boys.
That's them freaking real buck bombs. Oh, Jack.
Yeah.
Some real buck bombs.
Better at it. I want to keep that tail this time, if I can
salt
the
member. You only got to salt the end of it.
Dry it up.
Yeah, that
give me the
nut sack. What's the matter, man?
I had a pocket full of nuts.
Asshole, you gotta cut around it.
Do that yet or do it?
Yeah, go ahead.
Just cut around.
Cut around? All on the outside, yep, just like that.
Cut
right around.
There.
You got feather that side off.
Right there.
Down. Yeah. Turn around. Skin it from the front.
What, pull it down. What do y'all use to get the head? Y'all use a saw?
For what?
No, y'all chop the head off?
Yeah, I just cut it through and just snip it. No, no, no.
Maybe on this, but.
I mean, you can, that's fine.
Legit, man. I just put them in like I'm in.
He fucked him up.
A decent shot.
He blew his heart apart. He's threaded. Them front shoulders have seen their better days too.
From the field to our plate.
270. Is that what it was?
Huh?
270.
No, 30-06.
All seats.
Yeah, I couldn't really tell where it come from.
Skin those.
That damn wind was blowing.
I thought you gonna get off that front shoulder.
I thought it was gonna wallet. Do that just like that.
Yeah, just skin it like you did the back leg. Don't go too deep, just get right under the skin.
I guess you're shooting blue.
You're shooting them fair fusions.
Yeah.
I shoot the
blue. Yeah, you jellied that one up, boy. That's got bone spurs. That's got bone chunks.
Heck yeah.
Put the smack down on him.
Hold on to his ass. Throw my shit up. Some bitches. Kaput!
He's kaput.
You can cut this hide off of it in a second. Just cut that off. Cut the whole thing off. Right there.
That's why he's kaput, ain't
he? Mm-hmm. That.
Mm-hmm. Why do they got the tip like that? Is that a better way?
It's a gut hook.
It's called gut hook.
Gut hook?
Just like that.
Just cut it off.
That's like a gut hook, right?
There we go.
Oh, you're nice.
How much did it cost you?
You can get it for about 50, 60 bucks.
There we go.
Now, you sit it over on that stump and we get that. I got that sumbitch out the way because it's jellied up.
Jelly?
A little savage. What you can out of it a little bit.
Look at
Jack, just peel her around. You know what I'm saying? Off the leg. You can jack it up some. Hold on to it, look. Look, see? Follow the inside of the meat. Ooh, watch yourself.
Antlers, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm gonna
fit
them, man.
Yeah,
cut them off.
Away antlers.
And we're gonna cut them off.
What are you going to do with it? Another skull mount? Or?
Piece of wood or something. I don't know. I don't know if I'll do skull mount. Just
put it on some wood.
Well, it was right there where he saw him. What would you say, 30, 40 yards maybe? Yeah.
It'll come right off.
Okay.
Go like
that. Let's make that over there with that too. Or
good. No, chop a leg off, throw it in the cooler. Okay. Rinse it, throw it in the cooler.
All right. All right, so where's the back? Come chop this leg off or hold this while I chop it off, please. You can hold or chop it, doesn't matter.
Put that shot off in there. Rinse it off.
All right, turn it over.
Don't lose it.
Really.
Up here on that back porch. Fine, I'm Kelton.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Do you get the back strap? Now, do you have to take to process throughout this, or are you doing it all?
No, I'll take it to a process so I can have sausage and stuff.
But you'll get the back strap by yourself?
Mm-hmm. No, they ain't getting my back strap. No, got this when you start it. Remember, just pull it like that.
Pull it and just go down.
Knife there. Down. Yeah. Keep your knife down and follow that backbone. Get as much meat as you can. Your hands cold. Your hands cold. They stand in your pocket a whole lot. But they're not standing in his pocket a whole lot.
Can I use yours maybe? This ain't worth shit.
They stand in his pocket a whole lot, Jack. I think his hands are cold. And as close, tight as you can, curl that. When you get over here, curl that blade
like
down so you're not leaving all that meat on there. There you
something
go.
Like that, something like that?
Yeah. And then start the same thing, kind of like in a sweeping motor. There! There you go, my brother. Now, see, it's peeling right on out, ain't it?
Yeah. The master backstrap getter.
I don't want to waste none of that.
No, sir, you don't. Okay. No, sir, you don't.
Now the ribs, you're coming off the short ribs up to the high ribs now, so you don't have to go as far this way. Are you with me?
Now do you have to cut that skin off, or?
You ain't cut the silver skin off. Don't pay, now don't go too deep, and that's where the guts are. Don't make no damn sense.
I guess so.
Well, to me.
I guess you're right. It don't go bad with some darn marinade on it and tossing it on the grill. Some Italian dressing or something.
One back strap.
What are you all getting by yourself? What are you all getting by yourself? You're getting, before you take it to the processor.
Oh, just pretty much the back strap and the inner loins.
And the loins?
The inner loins, yeah.
Yeah.
Ain't it funny how these yellow jackets work? Mm-hmm. They love meat.
Yep. Put them shock and lock and lock.
That's that good for you.
Yep.
Was that more of that meat that I left or something? Or you got it out of the back truck?
Now, Lawrence.
What else is on?
Follow it now. Yeah. See this little piece right here?
Mm-hmm.
Cut it, that releases. Just kind of follow it down.
Yeah.
All right. This is where you don't want to get in the rust and you don't want to pop the guts. See, there's the guts right there.
It's not fun when you pop them.
So you're not getting in a rush, right?
Right.
See, I did that, and you just ease it. Right, brother?
Yeah.
You just keep, that's the loin right there. See that muscle right there?
Oh, yeah.
That's the loin. So what you want to do is just keep easing. Keep easing. Easy peasy right on over here. Right? See it going on there?
Easy.
Now, let her down a little bit. You gotta put a little pressure on it and then release it.
Just hold on to it.
No, just hold on to it with your right hand. You're good. Let it go. Let down. Don't let it go. Just
let
down.
How long did it take until you were doing good?
Many year cleaning deer, brother.
By yourself till you were doing real good?
Yeah, as a kid. When I was a kid going up to the hunt club, the kids did all the work. And
they had to clean them all.
We had to clean them all.
Regardless who shot them.
Yeah.
Yep.
That's the way to learn.
Yeah. You get good
at it. Well, yeah, you get damn good at it. And plus, I used to love doing it when I was a kid because it was always so dang on cold out there. And cleaning the deer, the inside of the deer is warm as hell. All right, Jackson, here.
All right.
So basically, this one was shredded a little bit. Stick your finger in, see how it pulls down?
Pulled right out.
And then what you do is you get your knife and you go down in here. Yeah, just like that. Watch. There's one tendril. All right, you get to practice on the other one. Because I got to go take a Shaquille. Mother Nature's calling. And then you get the practice of cutting the hams. You know how to do the hams, right?
Okay, look.
I'll remind you. All right, there's the other loin.
Let me throw this in here.
Here, hey, Jack, see right here?
Yes.
That's the start of the loin. So remember right there, just start cutting there and there's the loin. Okay?
Now. Start cutting here.
Well, yeah, it's a little straight. Okay. Actually, just start right there. Cut right there.
Okay.
Now, to do the ham. Let me see the knife. I'm going to want to cut right here to the pelvic bone.
Mm-hmm.
Cut in there. You're going to find a bone. All right? Mm-hmm. Turn around. It goes like this. You want to follow that around. And you're going to keep working this. Feel that bone? Cut around that bone, and you'll come to a pivot point. It'll pop. Keep in there. You'll see the knuckle. It's in there somewhere.
Uh-huh.
Just practice. Well, go ahead and get the loin out. I got to go to the bathroom.
Do
me a favor. Rinse my hands.
Yeah.
So go to the loin. Get the loin out.
You got to take a shoot top back around.
Okay. Right there.
Face that way, bro.
Right, yes. Get a full spring. Get it. You ain't got to back up. You stay where you're at.
And if you just want, I don't know if you want a skull plate or what you want to do.
Yep.
Got the thumb first. What always gets me.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Fingers. I swear to God, I got arthritis.
Oh, yeah. Me too, boss.
I got to go. Stop the tickets. growl to the people.
First time you've ever been first one,
first freaking opening day or anything, first one, everything. Never on opening day, ever.
He's a Wally.
Yeah. Exactly. All right, let's see something here. Am I doing this right, Tony?
I don't do it like that, but
how you do it? He just showed me what to do, but.
Get around the knuckle or something?
Yeah, you can, but I used to just split that damn bone.
How do you do that? With these? With those?
Yeah. Like this. Alright. Pull it out. Put it. Pull it. You alright? Cut that over. Fine.
Chop it and lop it and
yep, grab him choppers and a knife.
Cut it. Yeah.
5 to 7. Maybe them leaves will fall, won't they?
They should in the next 2 days.
It says it's supposed to be 25 to 7 in the morning.
It always gets about 4 or 5 degrees colder about an hour after the sun starts up.
Yeah.
I guess you figured that out this morning, didn't you?
I did. I should have said, yeah, it got cold when the sun came out, I would.
I know when you said you wasn't taking your coat this morning, I was like, ooh, shit.
It was so
there's 2 bags of ice in this refrigerator on the porch.
Now.
Yeah, about to get it back in the bucket.
You reckon?
Just pick it up, slide it in there, be the simplest thing to do. Yeah. I'm gonna stand there, you're gonna dump it good stuff.
Good stand, huh?
Jerry. Just falling off. These pants or something I got on, I need a belt with or something because I feel them sliding down. A couple bags of ice.
You laid the smack down on him, huh?
Yes.
I wish you would have got that other one.
That for me too.
He's still out there, though.
He's still out there, I'm pretty sure. From that close.
You would have drew blood right there.
Yeah.
If you hit him anywhere with a 30-06 from
that close,
yeah. Powerful gun, short shot.
Yeah.
We didn't find any blood in 50 yards of vicinity all around.
Yeah.
He's still out there.
Yeah.
You can pop him another day.
Chasing a doe. I've never seen it in my life. That was so cool. That's Let's get a couple bags of, or one bag of ice. Let's go get that. Put it on there.
Man, I've never seen that in my life.
I don't know if I really actually ever seen it. Now there's more than that.
Not in there, dummy. Maybe in the other cell right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure. Is that it?
Man,
when
that other one, that
dough and
that
bunch
came through,
like I told y'all already, I was just already thinking, man, it's, nothing else gonna come through, you know?
10:30,
I'm not ready to go. Blah, blah, blah.
It's 10:30, I'm not ready to go get me to eat, take a rest, come back out later.
You know.
I know what you mean. Go get me something to eat, take a rest, come out later.
Should I dump this whole bag on?
Yeah, I would.
You think? Huh?
Yeah. Boy, they just leave the bag in there?
I think you want to dump it on there.
Yeah, I think you want to dump it off.
Yeah, I can put it on there or not. Well,
yo,
dump this whole bag on, Tyler? What do you think?
Yeah. Yeah, pump the whole bag, we'll have to get some.
Yeah.
Caution to going in the bathroom for the next hour.
Damn right, bro. I just bombed it up.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. We all do it.
Hot damn. I'll figure out what I want to do with that if I want to. What would you do? Not gold mount or just cut horns off, put on a piece of board?
Gun, you changed your own look.
Yeah,
I'm Jack that I'm striking first this time.
Y'all better hope y'all won't talk bad about me.